Planet Studios fan, it's Sensei Enzo. So today I'm super excited to bring you guys another version of our Life Mastery program, which we now call Life Mastery Lite. And I think you guys are going to love this. What I did was I made some notes, that way I didn't leave anything out when I explained this to you guys. So it's going to be really cool. So obviously during the past several months with COVID, kids and adults, right, we've all been experiencing some challenges. And it's unfortunate, you know, we have to go through this cycle in history and in the world, but we also have to learn, all right, how we're going to adapt, how we're going to learn to deal with this so we come out, you know, on the other side. So there's three challenges that we believe or that I've seen happening with people, okay? Number one is anxiety, right? Between, you know, as adults, between mainstream media and for kids, especially being on social media, we see a lot of anxiety. And the reason being is because of fear, right? Fear is basically the number one thing that is being pushed on us. Now, I'm not saying this is right or wrong, good or bad. I'm just saying we see a lot of it, right? And because of this fear, it causes us to worry. And when we worry, we create what we call anxiety. Now, just to give you guys a perspective of anxiety, they say when you think too much into the future, you create anxiety, right? And they also say that when we live too much in the past, that we see depression. So learning to, of course, stay in the present is the most important thing to do. However, it's very hard to do that when everything you're seeing is really based on fear, all right? So that's the first challenge that we're seeing. Now, number two is, of course, lack of interaction. And I get the whole idea of social distancing to keep everyone safe and healthy, and I totally agree with it. On the same sense, I also see that the lack of interaction with people, you know, with the lockdowns and then people not being able to bond really makes creates a new issue for us that we haven't seen, you know, I haven't seen in my lifetime. So we recognize that that is another challenge, right? And then number three is the need for personal growth more than ever, right? You can either be positive or negative in today's world. And unfortunately, when you're surrounded by negativity, you know, what do they say? If you hang out with five people that are negative, you'll be the sixth. If you hang out with, you know, five people that are positive, you'll be the sixth. So, you know, I believe we are all craving for some sort of more positivity in our lives. Look, even myself, a lot of people say to me, you know, how do you always stay so positive and so happy? Well, one thing is I love being at my school. I love being at my dojo. I love being around students and people that want to be there. It juices me. So I want to first say, I thank you guys for that. And then also, I also have a coach. I have someone who I go to. I have multiple martial art instructors. I have personal development coaches. People that help keep me grounded and keep me focused. And that's what our Life Mastery Lite program is going to do for you guys. Put you around a group of people that will keep kids, especially we're focusing on, keep the kids in a positive state of mind. And what's really cool about this program that I'm going to give you guys is this can be done in person or through Zoom online, which I'm really hoping to get a nice group of students to come together for this. It would be great. Now, the personal growth program that we call Life Mastery Lite, just like anything else, you're going to have like a commitment to it, some sort of membership, so we know that people will be there. But we're making it super, super affordable so everyone can jump on board, even if you're not a martial arts student. So a program like this, after January, will be $199 per month. But what I'm doing as an early bird offer is giving it away for only $97. So it's 50% off, basically. And we want to just get a really good group of students and people to come together. So that's why we're making it really, really affordable. And what we're also going to do, too, is offer you guys like a money-back guarantee. So obviously, if you come in, you don't like it. So I don't want someone to be a part of a program if they're not in love with it. So if you come in, you don't like it, 100% money-back guarantee. So don't worry about that part of it. But then also what we want to do is give you guys a couple of like little bonuses, too. So reason why I say bonuses is I want you guys to get some of the information that I'm getting so you understand where it's coming from. So number one, you're going to get the New York Times bestselling author, Neil Isle. He does an interview on the social media dilemma that we're dealing with. So you're going to get that. Also going to give you guys a secret report that was created by a really good friend of mine on developing more positive self-esteem. And then number three, we're going to be hosting a little event, a Life Mastery event, and that will be absolutely free. Another bonus that you guys get for taking advantage of this. What we need you to do if you want to get started is to click the link below and register. What we'll do then is set up a one-on-one onboarding call, and then we'll take it from there. If you have any questions, feel free to let me know. Again, click that link below. so we can get you guys started on our next cycle of Lite, Life Mastery Lite. Talk to you guys soon. Bye now.